Hello everybody, BlackTearDrop, welcome back to Sonic CD. Let's just do this, boys. Okay, now. I think I'm in a good location. Up. Okay. Now, let me just think real quick. Fucking stalagmites. Oh! Yes! I got the good feature on this level. I just need to travel. I hate losing health. The Metal Sonic thing. Wait, that worked? Holy shit, the gravity in this map is whack. Gravity's whack. A new series coming to YouTube. I need 30 rings. Oh shit. Nope, those are speed shoes. I don't need speed. Oh, come on. That's a shit ton of rings in one location. Holy Jesus Christ! So, okay, let me just say, Sega, what the fuck? Come here. Come here. I can't focus with these fucking colors. Come here. Oh, come on. Pretty much you're all just teasing me now, you little cucky things. Can you just let me break you already? No, I am not. Oh my fucking god. rings. If I can... Eyes are bleeding. Gosh darn it, help me. Is this what LSD feels like? Oh, speed boost, just what I fucking needed. Okay, tips for this. Never look above. Don't block my view like that. At least I got this, the machines, right? That's the good part. Now, this is where I'm going to fuck it up. Pest. Waste of the past. Oh no. I just fucking suck it. You know what? I'm just going back to the main menu and I'm hopefully gonna be reset to this part. Thank you. Yeah, I know it's cheap. Crucify me. Oh, hell no. Can I stop hitting my microphone? Okay. Let me just say, I have many questions, and none of them are going to be answered, are they? Nice hoodie. Two rings. Disgusting to me. I'm sorry. Now fuck. This looks like a test area. One down. Hoopity hoopity hoop. Deep. The red emerald. The red time stone. I'm still missing one and it's in the LSD level, but alright. Hey, at least I got an extra life. Yes. I didn't take damage there. I'm quite surprised. Thumbs up. So that's the end of my video. If you want to see more, leave a like. I'll see you on next video. Next episode, we're gonna be doing Wacky Workbench. So yeah, goodbye.